Live in HD from the station that brings you more West Texas news. News West 9 at 10 starts now.
New at 10 tonight, an Odessa mother in jail for leaving her kids in a hot car. We're told it was so bad, one of the kids got sick.
It happened at the Walmart in West Odessa. Kristen Lowe has the very latest. Kristen.
Crystal and David, four children between the ages of 18 months and 9 years, were left in a locked car this afternoon. Odessa police tell us they were left alone for at least 25 minutes in 95 degree heat, which is very dangerous, especially for children that young. We're told the children were lethargic, and one of them was dehydrated and soaked in sweat. Police say the engine was off and all the windows were rolled up. The mother, Reyna Valenzuela, has been arrested and is charged with child endangerment. She's currently in the Ector County Jail. Child endangerment is a felony. If convicted, the mother could face up to 20 years in prison. The four children are now with their father. In the studio, Kristen Lowe, News West 9.